Gene spoke to us with great enthusiasm about being directed by you and working with you, acting with you. Tell us about the experience of working with Gene Hackman.
Gene, once he decided he liked the character and came aboard, he's an intense worker and just totally professional.
Hello, Bob. Boys, this here's English Bob.
Shit, frog eggs.
Been a long time, Bob. Did you run out of Chinaman?
Bill. Well, I thought you was, well, I thought that you were dead. I see you've shaved your chin whiskers off.
I was tasting the soup 2 hours after Ed.
Well, actually, what I heard was that you fell off your horse, drunk, of course, and that you broke your bloody neck.
I heard that one myself, Bob. Hell, I even thought I was dead. Till I found out it was just that I was in Nebraska. Who's your friend?
W.W. Beauchamp. Beauchamp. This is little Bill Daggett. And friends, of course.
Daggett. From Newton, Hayes, from Abilene,
in person.
You work for the railroads too, Mr. Beauchamp?
No. I write.
Letters?
Books, Bill. Books. Actually, he's my biographer.
Wouldn't do that if I were you. Mr. Beauchamp? It's only a book.
A book, huh?
Well, I guess that means you boys can read. So I guess that means that you saw the signs outside of town there saying surrender your firearms. But like you told young Andy here, you're not armed, are you, Bob?
Well, not really, Bill. Got a peacemaker, but that wouldn't worry you, would it? I mean, if you don't see it, or most particularly if you don't hear it.
I'm afraid so, Bob. You don't like firearms around.
Very careful, sir.
Well, good afternoon, gentlemen.
I'll have that 32, Bob.
Now, little Bill, you will leave me at the mercy of my enemies.
Enemies, Bob. You've been talking about the Queen again? On Independence Day?
Easy. I guess you think I'm kicking you, Bob. It ain't so. But I'm doing it this time. You hear? Talking to all those villains down there in Kansas.
And I'm talking to all those villains in Missouri.
And all those villains down there in Cheyenne. And I'm telling them there ain't no horse gold. Even if there was, oh, they wouldn't want to come looking for it. Anyhow.